Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. Shock separationization from Aslanware. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Aslanware has had many unsuccessful relationships. Finally, she found love in businessman girl King Gökbudak. The two became friends at first. Later, their relationship turned into love. The two meet in a cryle of friends. Later it was claimed that Berkin Gökbudak would propose to Aslanware. However, the two got married at once. Aslanware announced this marriage on social media. The beautiful actress shared her wedding photos on her social media account. The news that the beautiful actress was pregnant before her fans got used to her marriage came to light. We are really happy with this news, because being a mother will suit Aslanware. We really wanted Aslanware to be a mother. The beautiful actress also left the project she was going to play because she was going to be a mother. The beautiful actress did not accept the projects that come to her. She wanted to spend time with her child. Recently, Aslanware met with the tabloids. The beautiful actress made a statement for the first time behind her marriage and pregnancy. Aslanware, marriage is good. That is good thing. Everything is fine. We are very happy. It is a new year for me. If you give me some time on this subject, then I can talk more freely. I am afraid to speak right now. It is too early to think of a name, she said. In addition, the beautiful actress wanted to leave her pregnancy away from the eye. That is why the beautiful actress decided to move her house. It was claimed that Aslanware was looking for a house in Çubuklu and Beykoz. We hope the beautiful actress has a happy life in her home. She is very happy with her child and wife. We love Aslanware. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.